Hi children, we are going to try and make an awesome pirate hat. And so this is what you're going to need. You're going to need a template, a bit like this, the shape of a pirate hat. You're going to need black card or sugar paper. You're going to need glue. You'll need a stapler and a skull and crossbones. I've got some sellotape as well, but you don't really need that. So we'll start with that, ready to go. First, you need to cut a strip of black paper so that it's going to fit round your head. You can staple the sides or you can glue it. So that's the first thing that you need to do, is have something that fits around your head in a circular shape. Next, draw around your pirate hat template twice. I've used chalk just so that it's clearer to see. So that's what you have to do next. Draw around your pirate template twice. Then attach each side to the pirate hat using either glue or sellotape or a stapler. After that, staple both sides to cinch them in. So this side and this side, staple or glue. Finally, glue the skull and the crossbones into the center of your pirate hat. Now it's time to have fun being a pirate. You can wear your pirate hat, you can make a cutlass, Mrs. Garrett made this a little bit earlier with Katie, or you could make an eye patch, a treasure chest, all sorts of piratey things. So go on and have fun. Have a lovely day. Bye.